Amanda Knox was back in court in Italy this morning. She's fighting to get her conviction of killing her roommate overturned. Today, a forensics expert who conducted the original investigation defended accusations her methods were flawed. A courtroom observer called it an embarrassing morning for the defense. A verdict is expected by the end of the month.